is up, guys? Poledoo here. Welcome back to another Sunday Smash for Glory goodness. This is a for Glory tourney this week, because every fifth Sunday we do, we venture over to the other side of the for Glory spectrum, go to the tourneys whenever it decides to load. We do regular tourneys around here, and we just go see if we can get something done. Full. This one starts in 2 minutes. 1v1 for Glory Battlefield Small. 2-stock shirt. Unable to join. All right. Wonderful. 1v1 for Glory Medium. 2. All right. We got like 1 minute. Oh, wait, is this custom fighter? No. Where? For fun. For glory. Customs. No. 1v1 for Glory. Why does this only have one custom medium? I guess we will find ourselves one here in a second. I just looked at these two. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go start recording. Why does it keep doing that? Stop it. And I was like, these ones are nice and open. We'll hop in them. No. No, it could not have been that easy. But what we do here is we hop in a tourney. We see how we do. If we get knocked out too early, then we'll either go into a second tourney, or we'll finish off the rest of the episode with just random four glories with whatever character I feel like playing at the time. There's a one stock, but that's not going to fill up. But let's come down here and sit in this one, and I will just... We're going to be using Rob. For at least this one. If we lose, we might do like Roy or something. I don't know. These have no real set structure to them. There's just however I feel, whatever I'm feeling at the time. And usually I can't go wrong with Rob. There are days where my Rob is not, I'm just not having it. But yeah. I will be right back whenever the tourney's gonna start. All right, turning his start here in 5 seconds. We'll see who we are up against, as long as it didn't fail. Looks like we're good, filled up enough. All right, let's see what we got. A Charizard, okay. Oh, there's a dick kind of, hopefully he loses. I think he's fighting a Link down in the bottom corner. But Chris the Charizard, these can go, they're usually in Rob's favor. It depends how spammy he wants to be, honestly, because spammy Charizard can usually power out me, if I'm impatient, but we'll see. But, you know, maybe he's actually good. The thing with Charizard, though, is in this matchup, you definitely don't want to get hit by Charizard. Alright. Stayed on the ledge too long, buddy. And Charizard is a big hitbox on the ledge because his head just hangs there, right on top of the ledge. Okay, come on, unshield. Oh. Alright, that was good. Okay. I just gotta recover. There you go. Because, you didn't know, recovery for Rob is one of the hardest things. Like, his actual recovery, like, he can recover from pretty far away. But it's slow. There we go. It's slow, so it's very easy to edge guard and whatnot. So if I'm in the air or off stage, it's very hard for me to get back on stage. But we 2-stock that guy with really no problems. But who else is surrounding us? Like, let's see. There's a Rob buddy next to us. So we're either going to be fighting Robin or Mewtwo. Okay. Cloud, please kill the Duck Hunt. Please. Get him out of here. Because Duck Hunts are awful here because you can time, like, a lot of the, I guess, meta, you can say, for these tourneys is timeouts. So if you play a stally character and time the person out, what can they really do? And Duck Hunt is just stall the character. So, you know, there's that. We're the first ones to win. Everyone else, no one else had finished their match prior to us. But anyways, whenever all the matches are done, I will come back with you guys. Okay, so the Mewtwo won. And our Rob buddy lost. And the Duck Hunt lost. Good, he's out of here. Good job. Good job, Cloud. We got Froze Mewtwo. Alright. Mewtwo can be interesting. He got a slight buff in the recent patch, but not a whole lot to save too much of his character. He's still relatively bad. But we still have to worry. Mewtwo still packs a punch if on like hyper sense. Alright. Oh, he got the ledge just in time. There was a little point where he was floating above the ledge. Alright. Almost got the up smash on him. Right. Come on, Mewtwo, you just... Are you dead? There we go, good. Finally, okay, I was about to say. Come on now. I really just... Alright. No. Alright. So one out of, like, your five attempts at that, you got it. Good job. Oh, is Mewtwo able to air dodge that quickly, huh? Oh, God. Yep. You're gonna taunt that, huh? You think you're good? Do ya? I'll teach you something else. Oh, I would have been so happy if I got that. There we go. Taunt for taunt. Get destroyed. Get destroyed. All right. So, it's the winner of, what, Roy and Zelda is what we're facing next. I really hope the Roy wins, both because Roy is one of my characters, and Zelda's really annoying to fight. There's Roys on both sides, so I hope both Roys win, honestly, because I hate Lucas. I don't hate Lucas, he's just kind of like Zelda, really annoying to fight, as Rob. But I have a feeling Lucas is gonna win over Roy, because unless it's a really bad Lucas, Roy. So both Roys are out. Wonderful. Wonderful! Okay. So we're up against Zelda. Jaws. Jaws is Zelda. Let's hope we got this. Zelda can be quite the pain in the ass to deal with when playing Rob. Just because of her neutral B being a reflector. And it lasts very long, it comes out very quick. Yep, there it is. It doesn't help that there's... Oh, don't. Don't even start that shit. I'm gonna be using my projectiles rather sparingly. Cause it looks like this guy's just itching. He's itching to get the reflect. I think he's used his neutral B more than any other move. Okay, that lasted longer than I expected it to. Wow, okay. Say he's gonna do the teleport thing, I can already tell. Where am I? Okay, I was gonna say I can't see myself. Got out. That would have been a kill for us. I feel like this is gonna be a game that goes down to the timer. Fuck. Okay, we gotta hurry this up. We gotta hurry this up. We gotta take the stock. Are you serious? I accidentally hit B with my thumb. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. We just gotta rack up damage. If we're gonna time this out, we gotta rack up the damage big time. Are you serious? Still a chance for us to lose this. Oh my god. Time. Who won? Fucking. What was the percent? Was it like 10%? It's gotta be like 10%. Eighteen percent. Fucking Zelda. See, this is why I wanted the Roy to win. Because Zelda's annoying as fuck. And the Game & Watch won, too. I wanted to fight the Game & Watch! Ugh. Fuck Zelda. We're not gonna go into another tourney. That lasted a decent bit. We got to round 3 of a large one. So we're just gonna head on to 4 Glory. And try to contain our salt in some poor soul. This is not what I meant to press. One-on-one. All right, so we got Dave here. Let's see, who do we want to play? Shrek. Shrek. Interesting. I'm not feeling Ike. Let's go Roy. Like, do I want to play Ike? I kind of go fast paced. Oh fuck. Oh. Okay. Maybe this isn't gonna be a problem after all. Stop this shit. Oh my god. This is why I was upset. And then we started comboing him. And I was like, oh, maybe we're fine. Die. That was dumb. On my part, like, I just didn't hit the ledge. You dead? Oh my god. Okay, take it. Oh, alright, so could've got a forward smash on that. Alright, this could go any number of ways right now. Because Pikachu's light enough. That things like that can kill. Oh no! We kill him? Nope. Survived that? I would have survived that, but no. I'm upset. I'm very upset. It's just like side B-ing with R.O.B on accident. It happens, and you can't do anything about it, because there's nothing you can do to recover from it. This ain't our normal for glory Sunday. I don't have to give this man a 2 out of 3. We'd find someone else. I do not want to fight a Pikachu. One on one. Potan. I haven't played Ryu in forever. We'd probably lose because I haven't played him forever. You know what? Fuck it. Bees? What? Why? What? Okay. Let's see if we can do anything, make anything happen with Ike. Who knows? Peach. I almost upbeat there. Out of just habit. I warmed up with Roy today. Well, Roy and R.O.B. Wow, I actually hit you with that. Interesting. Dead. All right, we're making things happen. Oh, a little bit of lag, a little bit of lag. Oh, yep, we did. Oh, for a second I thought we would have lived. Took one of my hands off my controller, so it wouldn't have mattered. Oh, jump just barely high enough to avoid that forward smash. That was dumb. That was dumb. Don't try that shit. Okay. No. Okay, okay, we got... Oh, wow. No! I actually thought we would have made that. I've never been able to make that, but that was so, so close to the ledge, I thought we had it. But he did the Ness body block. You know, Ness gets all the way out there, you just get out in front. And get ready to either tech or try and DI so you don't die. Fuck it, we're just gonna... Just defaulting to Rob. We probably could have gone, you know, ran that back, but meh. I'd rather just play it safe. Cause that matchup is kinda nasty for Ike. So you threw it forward instead of up. Interesting choice. And I was like, it almost just happened to me. This is not... I panicked. What was that? Not a Stitch face. Couldn't see the face on it. So I got scared that it might have been a Stitch face, but he threw it up, so I wouldn't have expected... a Stitch face to be thrown up. Are you... really? Okay, okay. You gone? No. No, not yet. There you go. I think I can end it on that note. I don't know how long we've been going. I don't know how long the tournament lasted, because, you know, the recording session so far is like 40 minutes, but with all the cuts and the waiting that I had to do to cut out, who knows how long this is. This has been, rather. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. Next Sunday, will be our normal For Glory. So if you have suggestions for future For Glory Sundays, by all means, let me know down in the comments below. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next Sunday.